The whole of this video is filmed in black and white, and the majority of the camera angles are close-ups. Overlapping layers makes it look like a projection on the artist. We also see that the artist is wearing very plain, simple clothes, which is very effective as it doesn't distract from the performance. It features a girl to draw in more viewers.